after me. Say, Hana!
Hana!
No!
No!
Set!
Set!
Net!
Net!
Toss!
Toss!
Yasa!
Yasa!
Heels up!
Heels up!
Heels up!
Heels
up! Ha!
Ha!
Yo!
Yo!
Yo! Right, and switch to the legs, wide legs, wide legs, wide legs, wide legs. If you don't have space, you can move forward, or you can move back, according. So here, move up. There you go. And you go as wide as you can. And there we go. Alright, reach towards the middle. Crawl your hands up. Kind of amazing. Hana!
Hana!
Go!
No!
Set!
Set!
Net!
Net!
Toss!
Toss!
Yes!
Yes!
Yoga!
Yoga!
Yoda!
Yoda!
Aha!
Aha!
Yo!
Yo!
Alright, every two over to the side to your right. Kind of amazing. Hana!
Hana!
Go!
Go!
Set!
Set!
Net!
Net!
Toss!
Toss!
Yes!
Yes! Yoga!
Yoga!
Yoda!
Yoda!
Aha!
Aha!
Yo!
Yo!
Alright, next one you go to the side. Hana!
Hana!
Go!
Go!
Set!
Net,
net, toss up,
toss up,
yass up,
yass up,
yoda,
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 up, up,
yo,
yo. All right, get together, butterflies. Bring them super close, possibly a little bit. And take a deep breath. A little more. A little more. And out. Put your nose to your toes. Don't put your toes up your nose. And back up. And cross your legs. On the count of three, we're going to stand up. One, two, four. Ah, very good. One, two, three, stand up!
This is what I want you guys to do. I want everybody to really fast go and have a seat all the way on the side. Let's go fast today! Stand up! I want all the gold belts to stand up! Gold belts, come on here, gold belts, come with me! All the gold belts! And I want maybe one yellow belt, stand up, only one yellow belt! Big one yellow belt, Miss Julia, real fast! Right over here, please. One, two. Stand up, come on up, so you're gonna do right over here, sir. Down right over here. Oh, very, very good! Everybody! Try it, back! Come in! Cross your hands, to me! Keep your three, you guys are really well. Deepest senses, loud yelling! Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir!
All right, let's get up high, ready? Left leg steps, loud yelling, go, one, yeah! Go deep, 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 bend that knee, deep, 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 lower, there you go, go, do it, and move, go, one! Three, loud yelling! Go! Down low, down low, bend the knees down, both knees, the back leg, yes sir, like that, there you go. Now look the other way, the back leg comes in, it comes out. Ready, four, go! Ready, five, go! Get deep, bend those knees down low, and go! Six, get in, go! And both knees down, back stands, and paro, chumbi, very good.
Yeah.
Stronger, even louder, yelling. Ready? Let's get them high. Go! One, yelling!
Ah!
Two! Three, yelling! Go! Ready? Four! Five! And six! Go, yelling! And pro! Very good. Everybody, attention, try it. Come here. Can you move a little bit to your right, please? A little bit. A little more. A little more. And so you. Okay. Very good. Come here. Now, come here. To me. All right. Get your three. Let's get high. Loud yelling. Go. One, go. Deeper stance. The shoulders square. Ready, go. Two. Let's go. Three. Loud yelling. This guy is sharp. By the way, ready to go. Four. Five. Six. Yell it. Hello, Chumbi. Great job. One more time. A little more, a little more. There you go. You guys got
one, one, yeah! Go! Ah! Go! Three, now yell it!
Ah! Very good.
Put this high, go! Four! Five! Six, yell it! Ah! And bro, to me!
Show me
lightning speed. Ready? Instructor, attack button, you go. Yeah!
surprise you guys. This is what we're gonna do. We're going to let's do something. Or actually, you two guys, come over here.
Yes, sir.
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 And the wipers, stand up, bring bounce. Stop the beast, and leave as you get as much as Pretty good. Let's get target instructors. Three targets, everybody. Three targets.
Sir.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys.
I got it right here.
Everyone, try it. Back. Pokey. Back. Show me guys. You said, oh, yeah. Yeah. First thing today, I want two punches straight. Everyone said, jab.
Yeah.
Which one is the jab? The back hand or the front hand? Which
front
one? The front hand. That's the jab. But I want it straight. Make sure you go straight with the jab. And the other hand, where should it be on my stomach? Should it be up here?
Up here.
Up here. Okay. Now, and then it's the back punch. We call that reverse punch or cross. Everyone say reverse punch.
Reverse punch.
And you feel with the back foot as you do it. Yeah! You have the back foot, you feel it all the way. And the other hand should be where? Should be on my chest, should be on my face.
Face.
On the face. You go one. All the hand on the face. Two. All the hand on the face. Okay? And then go back here before you guys go to the back. Ready? Let's have everybody. Yeah! 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 Begin! Go! There you go. There you go. There you go. Sometimes people are clean, blue, or whatever, and they're still trying to work on those muscles. Because everyone has different, coordinations and different, grip on the muscles. So try the best you can to point those toes back. Right? You guys do it?
Yes, sir!
Okay, everybody. Okay. Stand up, everybody. Attention, try it! Come here. Show me a guard in the center. Yeah! Yeah! Left leg in the front, everyone. Big yes, let's go! Kick it!
Nice.
Go.
There
area.
Yeah.
Antonia! Konnichiwa! Very good. Now, for the next squad promotion, I want everybody, very good here, to go all the way in the back and have a seat on the floor! Go on the back and have a seat on the floor. Everybody can have a seat on the back. The next part of the bed promotion, everyone say, "Boy breaking!" Who wants to be the boy? Yeah. Okay. Let me show you how you guys are going to break the board. If you're a white belt, you're going to break the board with the ball on the foot. This part. Ball on the foot. Fronty. Can you call it? Like this. Now remember, there's a big difference between pushing, do not push the board. Hit the board with this part. Strong. Fast. Loud. Yell. Okay? Can you guys do that?
Yes, sir.
Oh, okay. Very good. Now, if you are a gold belt, where are my gold belts? Two gold belts I have. You guys are going to put your best leg in the front. And you guys are going to side it. You can just pick it up and kick. Oh, get close to it. And kick with the heel. Okay? Now, if you are a yellow belt, super chop. Super straight. This way. High. And when you put this hand in the back, make sure it's not
difficult. You hit it with this one, right?
Oh, yes.
No, you hit it with this one.
Make sure this not tilts down because that's going to be your fingers hitting it. You got to tilt this up so it's that part that strike. Look over here, pay attention, you guys. Sir, pay attention. Thank you very much. This part tilts up and you keep with this part only. You're going to go all the way up and you go straight down. Yeah! As hard as you can. If you're an orange belt, back leg side kick. There's a little more balance to do it. Make sure you pivot, you stop, and then you shoot. All the way across. Okay, can you guys do that?
Yes, sir!
Okay, now, that's the technical side of how you prepare for which technique you're gonna use. But you know, there's something else you have to use to prepare for, and it's more important. What is the word, they give the word away, which is constant something?
Believe in that.
Yeah, that's part of it. Everyone's in concentration.
Concentration!
Concentration, you know, has two parts. First one, you have to focus your what? Your
eyes.
Eyes. Very first part, first you have to look where you're going, right? It's kind of like, you know, you can walk with your eyes closed everywhere because you're crashing on the wall. You have to look where you're going. I want you to keep the eyes focused on this board and focus on the board only. You have to drop everything else. Everyone say, "Where my eyes go,
where my eyes go,
my attention goes.
My attention goes.
So when your eyes are distracted, your mind is distracted too. So it's important to focus your energy only on one new spot. The eyes go here, the mind goes here, and that's where your energy is going to end up. It's very important. Not looking at mom and dad over there, not looking at the instructor, not looking at your friends, not looking at me. I want you to only look at that board. Can you guys see that?
Yes, sir.
All right. And then the second rule of concentration is the most important one. Focus my what? Focus my mind. Yes, sir. Everyone say, focus the mind.
Focus the mind.
Now, and that depends. How you focus your mind will determine whether or not you succeed or you fail. How you focus your mind, which way you focus your mind determines that. If you focus your mind on fear, and if you come to the front and you know, try to overcome this challenge, fear, oh, defeat will come. You look at this board and you say, you know what, I don't know if I can do this, it looks kind of strong to me, it looks kind of hard. Maybe not tall enough, and not big enough, maybe too many people here. And you begin to find all kinds of excuses why you might not be able to do it. And when the mind is talking to you like that, that means you don't believe that you can do it. That's draining all your power out of you. You got nothing left. The other side is the positive side of how to focus the mind. And that's the important part. That's the exercise. This is why we do this. Because of this exercise. Not to test your power, I already saw your power. This is to train the mind to believe in yourself. You have a challenge. You determine whether or not you succeed. The first step is that you have to believe. You have to know that you can achieve your goal. It's not enough to say, yeah, I can achieve that, I can do that, yeah, I can do that. But if in the back of your mind you don't believe it, that doesn't work. You have to know, you have to believe. Let me tell you how to do it. When you have something so difficult in front of you, something challenging. And I'm not talking just about career, I'm talking about maybe a challenge in school, or with a person, you know. First, the first thing you do, you have to feed your mind the right thoughts. What are those thoughts? Thoughts of victory, thoughts of success. You have to imagine yourself being successful first. You have to imagine yourself being victorious. If you can see that in your mind begins to believe. And that's why, as you mentioned earlier, believe and achieve it. So everyone, pray with me. Say, believe it.
Believe it.
Achieve it.
Achieve it.
You will only believe once you begin to see those images in your mind. And when you begin to see those images in your mind believes. And that is when confidence is born. Everyone say confidence.
Confidence.
That is the greatest tool that you can learn. Develop to become successful. Now, in the karate classes that we have, our instructors are trained, you know, to help in many different ways. And there's many different things that are in the classes, you know, that will help you build that confidence. You know, different techniques that they use, different things, or way of doing things. This is just one of them, breaking that board. But the most important part is not just to do it when you're here in karate, you have to practice that on your own too. And you know what the best place to practice those things is? School. How can you practice being confident in school? Let me tell you, you know, confident kid grow up to be confident adult and successful adult. When you develop confidence young, it kind of stays with you for a long time. It's very hard to change it later. Let me give you an example. The teacher is explaining something. But this kid over here, they understood, but these two over here, they didn't understand what the teacher is saying. Let me tell you what the difference between both of them is. One of them put the hand up and asked for help. I said, teacher, Mr. or Mrs. So-and-so, I didn't understand. Could you please help me? Could you please explain it to me again? The teacher came to his chair, to his desk, and explained it to him. He went home, he did his homework, he was great. He was successful, he did great in school, it was awesome. But the other kid didn't want to ask the question, didn't want to raise his hand up in the air because he was shy. He was, you know what? You know, if I put my hand up in the air and I ask, maybe the teacher's going to think I'm not smart. Maybe my friends are going to think I'm not smart. I don't want to draw attention to myself. I'd rather just write it out. But that kid went home and he didn't understand the material. Couldn't do his homework right, struggled in school, struggled all year long in school because I didn't change the next week. I didn't change the next month. Let me tell you this, that kid went to middle school later and still that didn't change. Still struggled in school. And that kid still went to high school and still struggles. Not just in school anymore, but everything else that he's trying to do or she's trying to do. That kid then went to college. Oh, very difficult. Most of those people did not achieve success, failed. Later on, he became an adult. He struggled with jobs, relationships, and all kinds of other things. Because never developed confidence. You're never going to change that unless you take the step. Unless you break those fears. The greatest part, the best way to know when is the best time to practice confidence, you know what when it is? A little scared. You have a little fear inside in your tummy. Maybe you have to get out in front of the class and talk. You're a little shy about it and you don't know what to do. Maybe someone's bothering you, is bullying you in a school, and you know, you gotta stand up, you gotta look in the eyes, hey, back away, leave me alone. And you gotta do that. That takes courage. Those moments will define you. Those moments are very important for you. Those are the times when you have to get a little brave and do it anyway. Everyone say, be brave.
Be brave.
And do it anyway.
Do it anyway.
When you come to the front, I'm going to ask you to do something. This is a very special exercise. I'm going to ask you to look at this board before you break it, to close your eyes and to imagine it first. You have to imagine your success before it actually happens. Success begins here. But unfortunately, failure begins here too. So you have to choose what thoughts are you feeding your mind. Okay? So if it still doesn't feel good, as a first indication, you have to change the way you're thinking. You have to change the thoughts you're feeding your mind. Can you guys do that?
Yes, sir. Yes.
All right, when you come to the front, please, thank you. I want you to stand up. You come really fast with one of the instructors. Stand up. Ezra, come on out. Yes, sir. Yeah.
Run, Nestor, run! Carlo, stand up! Elvin, stand up! Run, Elvin! Camille, stand up! Run, Camille! Podan, stand up! One more! Arna, stand up!
There we go! The best leg in the back, why the best leg in the back? Who should have the best leg? There we go. Okay, everyone looks ready. Everybody, I want you guys to look at your board right now. Don't break it yet. I'll let you know when to break it. You guys sitting down? Not talking, please. Thank you. I want you guys to look at that board and remember, don't let anything else distract you. Right now, you're focused. Right now, your eyes are ready. Your eyes are directing your mind, and your mind is directing your energy. Now you are truly focused. Now, anybody, close your eyes for a second. Close your eyes. Really tight. Imagine your success. Imagine striking the board. Imagine the board breaking in two pieces. Imagine everyone clapping, cheering, celebrating for you. Imagine how good it's going to feel afterwards. If you can see all of those things, your mind believes. Confidence is born. You are powerful. You are ready. Okay, open your eyes.